Leg of the Ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, Triple H. Triple H calls Eddie Guerrero the consummate all-around entertainer. Triple H telling us earlier today that Eddie Guerrero was an inspiration and an absolutely wonderful person.
I'll tell you what, I mean, Triple H has been around. He's seen them all come and go. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't take a, to be a genius to figure out that Eddie Guerrero is a quality human being, was a quality human being, and that Triple H, acknowledging that, realizes that. All of us here, Friday Night SmackDown, Monday Night Raw, whatever it is, extremely proud to say we shared a locker room with Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero.
And Triple H showing these fans, it's not about me tonight, folks. It's about Eddie Guerrero. Let me hear it. Let me see a standing ovation. And that's what these great SmackDown fans are giving Eddie Guerrero tonight.
And you know what, Cole? That's exactly
what they set out to do tonight. Have a match that Eddie Guerrero could be proud of.
And that's how WWE superstars, Cole, exemplify their feelings. In the ring, you hear that great Eddie chants. A very, very strange night, Cole, but a great night. A great celebration to Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero.
Seen there is what Eddie Guerrero meant to everyone here in World Wrestling Entertainment. What Eddie Guerrero